We have all grown up reading and listened to sayings. My teachers would use them constantly, and so would my parents. Necessity is mother of invention, and empty mind is the devil's workshop. These sayings come to mind these days and help me during this time of opportunity. This is an opportunity because you're at home, your comfort zone, and COVID-19 has thrown fresh challenges at us. Some of us are seeing projects being put on hold, and it's very easy to get disheartened or to panic. Instead, look at this time as an opportunity to do so. Many things you've wanted but never had the time. Start that low-cost project that you've been niggling at back of your mind, or dust off those half-done projects and complete them. You can look around you, a lot of problems which need to be solved and quickly. These are opportunities for you to innovate and create solutions for people. Don't wait for someone to commission a project, but start working on it on your own. This will help in sharpening your problem-solving skills and help you grow as a professional. You can start an e-zine or a video channel on any subject you are passionate about. You'll be surprised to know that how many people across the world follow the same passion and would like to co-create with you. Learn a new skill. Now it's very easy for people to teach, learn, or to perform online. You just need a laptop or a phone to connect to the world. If you want to teach, think of a subject, use social media to promote it, go online and do your thing. The world is your classroom. If you want to perform, the world is your stage. If you want to learn, the best teachers and masters are available online to inspire you to create better solutions. So what are you waiting for? Go do your thing. So I will reiterate, turn these challenges into opportunity. Keep yourself busy and empathize with people. Keep creating and stay safe. Thank you. I'm Hemant Sutar, and I'm happy to share my thoughts in association with India Arts and Design.